preface my request by saying that due to peculiarities of the way my memory works, I could never remember any song titles.
Yeah, me too.
So, to continue with the park theme of the evening, my wife and I are going to take off tomorrow on a road trip to the south, to not too far south, Boston, but the south.
Yeah.
Yes, it does.
Along the altar rail, it was
Holy ground, that's the name of the song. It was holy ground. It was holy ground.
There it is.
As the word got out, as the word got out, the sanctuary folks who had no other place to call their home. At night they'd share a meal and pass a bottle round, something they were all accustomed to alone. The piano's out of tune, some keys don't even work. One guy could play a song out of the hymnal book. It was holy ground. It was holy ground. It was This is a song that was inspired by a Langston Hughes poem. And this might be a good place to actually just speak the Langston Hughes poem too. Between the strings is different. This is a good thing. The downside, of course, is that until that particular synapse gets triggered, I don't even know what instrument this is. It's not a guitar anymore. So there's all these other chords that I can hear in my head, but I don't know how to find them. Like that, but it's not that. But let's go with it. See what happens. Franklin and Jefferson, revolution, how we make America. Our declaration, our constitution, how we make America. The rise of a nation to the land of the free. The right to your own life and liberty. It's never been here yet, but there must be how we make America. Walking for justice, walk for freedom, how we make America. Looking for leaders, time to be one, how we make America. We still have the wisdom. Founder's pen, vision I carry from way back when. A more perfect union, once again, how we make America. Keep on marching, we're not there yet, how we make America. History of dreamers, can't forget. Langston Hughes wrote this. He said, Let it be the pioneer on the plain, seeking a home where he himself is free. America was never that to me. Let America be the dream the dreamers dreamed. Let it be that great strong land of love where never kings connive nor tyrants scheme that any man be crushed by one above. It never was America to me. Oh, let my land be a land where liberty is crowned with no false patriotic wreath, but opportunity is real and life is free. Equality is in the air we breathe. There's never been equality for me, nor freedom in this homeland of the free. Say, who are you that mumbles in the dark? And who are you that draws your veil across the stars? Me. I am the poor white, fooled and pushed apart, the black man bearing slavery's scars. I am the native nations driven from the land. I am the immigrant clutching the hope I seek and finding only the same old stupid plan of dog eat dog, of mighty crush the weak. I am the young man full of strength and hope, but tangled in that ancient endless chain of profit, power, gain, of grab the land, of grab the gold, of grab the ways of satisfying need, of work the man, of take the pay, of owning everything for one's own greed. I am the farmer, bondsman to the soil. I am the worker sold to the machine. I am the black man's servant to you. I am the people, humble, hungry, mean, hungry yet today, despite the dream, beaten yet today. Oh, pioneers, please. I am the man who never got ahead, the poorest worker bartered through the years, yet I'm the one who dreamt our basic dream in the old world while still a serf of kings, who dreamt a dream so strong, so brave, so true, that even yet its mighty daring sings in every brick and stone and every furrow turned that's made America the land it has become. Oh, I'm the man who sailed those early seas in search of what I meant to be my home. For I'm the one who left dark Ireland's shore and Poland's plain and England's grassy lea, and torn from black Africa's strand, I came to build a homeland of the free. The free? Who said the free? Not me. Surely not me. The millions on relief today, the millions shot down when we strike, the millions who have nothing for our pay, for all the dreams we've dreamed, all the songs we've sung, all the hopes we've held, all the flags we've hung, the millions who have nothing for our pay except the dream that's almost dead today. Oh, let America be America again, the land that never has been yet and yet must be, the land where every man is free, the land that's mine, the working poor, the 99, me who made America, whose sweat and blood, whose faith and pain, whose hand at the foundry, whose plow in the rain must bring back our mighty dream again. Oh yes, I say it plain, America never was America to me. And yet I swear this oath, America will be. Out of the rack and ruin of our gangster death, the rape and rot of graft and stealth and lies, we the people must redeem the land, the mines, the plants, the rivers, the mountaintops, and the endless plain. Redeem all the stretch of these great green states and make America again.